Can you guess what body part this is?
This implant controls urine flow in men.
They're putting an inflatable balloon on both sides of the urethra right next to the bladder.
This balloon then gets inflated in an office procedure with an injection into the testicle.